The YAG Dignity Campaign seeks to use participatory and creative arts to tackle tough human rights issues in our community. This project was initiated by the John Humphrey Centre of Peace and Human Rights during their 2014 Youth Action Project on Poverty. This project sought to bring together young changemakers in our community to tackle social justice issues through means of art, music, and film. The YAG Dignity Campaign itself began as a collaborative way to address human rights issues by collaborating with community members in creating four pop-up murals in public spaces. Last summer, we brought together acclaimed First Nations artist Aaron Paquette alongside celebrated graffiti artist AJA Louden in creating murals that would address issues related to poverty in our community. Some of these subject matters include mental health, exclusion, criminalization, and sexual exploitation. YAG Dignity is an ongoing project and a call to action to the wider community. If you'd like to get involved or support this project, please look for further information on screen.